Hello, in this video, we'll guide you through creating and getting started with your ImageKit account. Start by signing up from the browser by entering your name, email address, and a strong password to create your account. Verify your account with the email sent to your inbox. Once verified, log into your ImageKit account using your credentials. You'll see your unique ImageKit ID. This ID will be a part of the asset URLs you'll generate from ImageKit. You can choose to update this as per your preference. Choose a region closest to your origin server location and click Next to access the ImageKit dashboard. You can now get started with ImageKit in two ways. Upload your assets to the media library and leverage ImageKit's digital asset management features like advanced search, AI tagging, custom metadata, asset versioning, etc. to organize, manage, and deliver your media assets. Alternatively, connect your external storage, like Amazon S3, Azure Storage, Google Cloud Storage, etc., to deliver optimized media assets directly from ImageKit. Select the option that best suits your needs. You can read more about this in our docs. That's it! You are one step closer to streamlining your media assets. Go ahead and leverage ImageKit for your media needs today.